Hello, hello, my African people. My name is Bob Sensise. I'm reporting from the Suri Fusion Festival. The theme this year is on behalf of the African team, and we're here to interview all the African artists that are going to be performing. And so far from what I'm seeing, it looks like there's a lot of artists from different parts of Africa. So right now, we're just waiting on the artists, and some of them are getting ready, and they're ready to perform to show their African heritage and African stuff that we're going to be showing. Stay tuned, because right now we are just waiting and everything's going to be good, and we're going to be interviewing all the artists. So my people, I know you're enjoying the Suri Festival. On behalf of the African heritage, just stay tuned. We're going to be interviewing all the artists, and you can get all the information from there. My name is Bob Sensise, and I'm here on behalf of Platform Media at the Fusion Festival. I'm here to interview my brother from Nigeria. What is your name, sir?
My name is Osita. I'm from Nigeria, yeah.
Osita from Nigeria.
Yes,
from
sir.
Your outfit, I know you're from Nigeria.
Yes.
The Super Eagles.
Always.
So, right now, what do you think about the Fusion Festival?
Well, so far we've been having the African Heritage Festival here. This is about the second year I've been involved in it, and it's been an honor and it's been a pleasure for me. It's we're just celebrating culture and Africa, African dance and heritage. So we have a lot of performances and artists that are going to come through, and it's been a success so far.
Well, so far from what I've been saying, because this year the Fusion Festival is about African heritage.
Yes.
And so far it looks like the Suri Fusion Festival, they try to promote our African heritage, and we're very happy to see that. So from what's been happening, it looks like there's a lot of African music and African artists going on. Who do you think is the best so far?
I mean, so far, we just had today, we had an artist from Guinea who was performing on the drums, and I think that was absolutely amazing. I think it was also, I think there was Nanya yesterday from Nigeria. She really took some nice Afrobeat music to the next level. And it's just good to see Africa being involved in such a festival. I've never had such an opportunity, and I'm so glad to be a part of it, honestly.
Well, as an African, I'm very happy that this year, the Suri Fusion Festival, they put their base on African theme. And so far, from what I'm seeing with the stage and what has been happening, it looks like Africa is taking everything to the next level. Is that right, my brother?
That's 100% true. In fact, we're just trying to move ourselves forward. The Afromad Festival is something that happens once every year. So I appreciate all the support that's been given to us. And hopefully, we can take it to the next level, as you said. And also, Nigeria, go Super Eagles.
Well, I know, Super Eagles, Nigeria. I know that's the team. But yeah. Guess what? We're here for music and culture. Yeah. Right now, we're waiting on the artists that are going to be performing. So whenever they finish performing, please let us know. We're going to be interviewing all the artists that are going to be performing tonight.
Okay.
And stay tuned. What is your name again?
Osita. My name is Osita. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much. On behalf of Platform Media, we're here supporting all the African artists at the Suri Fusion Festival.
Yes.
And we can't wait to interview all you guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hello, hello, my people. We're here at this Suri Fusion Festival, and I'm here with my sister from Nigeria, Naya. It looked like last night you really did a good job performing last night, is that right?
Well, that is how it's supposed to be. It was a great performance and the reception was so amazing.
Well,
I'm so honored to be here.
From what I was hearing, and I was not here, which is kind of a little bit sad, but I saw a little bit what people were telling me.
Oh.
It looked like you did a very good job on behalf of Afrodam and the Suri Fusion Festival, because this year the festival is based on African heritage.
Yeah.
And our African sister